What's up, everyone? Today, I had actually had a question from Gemma versus Gaming. I don't have a button that says custom thumbnail though. Recently, I did a video on how to create on actually how to make custom thumbnails on YouTube, but I did not realize that some people do not have this step enabled. So today, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to enable your custom thumbnails on YouTube. So enabling your thumbnails on YouTube, first you have to go in YouTube. See, I previously have already done it, so I am going to show you a different way on how to do it. So let's go to a different channel. I've already set everything up in a way.
Paul Savola, I am the founder of Creator Response, which is a live chat service on your.
But it's going to tell you if you haven't created a your channel app, set everything up. If you got Google Plus and Gmail and all that stuff. So I'm just kind of figuring that you already went to this step, and you're just going to hit OK. Inside my blog post to enable your custom thumbnail on YouTube, I did not go through this part. I'm just going through the step that I am going to be currently showing you. So what you want to do is it doesn't matter if you go in here and you go to Creator Studio or you go to Video Manager. Either way, obviously I don't have no videos in here. And you want to go through your channel. And you see mine is in good standing because you don't have no copyright. But right down here, you're going to see custom thumbnail. It has not been done yet. So what's your next part, what you want to do in enabling your custom thumbnails is you want to verify. But with your verification, you're going to extension annotations, custom thumbnails, paid content, content ideal appeals, and live events. This is already enabled. And you'll actually, instead of the 15 minutes, you'll actually be able to create up to an hour and have live hangouts and all that stuff. So what you want to do is you want to click this. Next, you are going to go through this process. I'm going to pause this right quick. And right after, so I'm going to have a text verification code. But from here, I'm going to pause it. And we will get back on how to enable your custom thumbnail on YouTube. Okay, I am back. I just entered my phone number. And next, you're going to enter your verification code. Mine is 465906. And the next step is you're going to hit submit. As you see, this will be your phone number that you just recently put in. And you're just going to hit submit. And now your account is verified. And now let's go back and see if everything is enabled. See, now you're able to customize your own thumbnails inside of YouTube. All right, what I'm talking about is you're able to customize your own thumbnails in YouTube. You can monetize. It's pretty much for ads and anything in that sense, pay content. And instead of the 15 minutes, you have up in an hour. So up right now, if you would like to have to see any more design tips or marketing tips, subscribe to my channel. So you would end up going to soon as the internet loads. So and it's not even on my account, but okay. But you, after this video, you are going to go up to here. You're going to subscribe inside of my channel. If you haven't subscribed, you'll receive this video, or you'll see this latest video that has just been posted. And I want you to share and comment down below if this brought any value to you. And I'll see you in the next video. And on the next marketing or design training tips. So I'll see you next time. And everyone have an awesome day.